Supplemental instruction is one of the most powerful resources that Purdue offers to support your success. You may already know that the SI program provides peer-led study sessions for some of the most difficult courses at Purdue. But do you know what to expect from an SI session or how SI can help you? Here are 10 facts that every Purdue student should know about SI. Number 1. SI targets challenging courses, not struggling students. Even if you're doing well in the class, you should still attend SI for more practice with difficult concepts. Number 2. SI leaders are students just like you. They have already taken the course and done well, so they know what it takes to succeed. They sit in on lectures to keep current on what is going on in the course, and they meet with the professor weekly to discuss what students may be struggling with. Number 3. Regular attendance to SI sessions at Purdue is correlated to higher grades in the SI-linked course. In addition, research shows that 1 hour of SI participation is equal to 2 to 3 hours of solo study. But remember that SI is not a replacement for regular attendance at lecture. Number 4. Collaboration is the cornerstone of SI. Evidence suggests that the best way to develop really deep knowledge on a difficult concept is to teach others. So an SI session will always include an activity or two where you will work together with your peers and help each other to understand the challenging material. Number 5. Don't be afraid to make a mistake in an SI session. Making mistakes is an important part of learning, and SI is a judgment-free zone where students of all abilities should feel comfortable sharing their thoughts and ideas. Number 6. Instead of just re-lecturing or helping with homework problems, SI leaders create activities that provide more practice or help you think about the material in a new way. They are there to guide you to a better understanding of the content so that you can apply that knowledge to your homework and exams. SI can also help you develop better study strategies. Number 7. SI leaders usually don't answer questions directly. Instead, they might ask another student to chime in or provide hints to help you reach the answer on your own. Some students find this frustrating. However, this redirection is designed to help you get more practice with critical thinking. You're much more likely to remember the answer if you discover it yourself. Number 8. SI is fun. SI leaders love coming up with creative activities that students find fun as well as informative. If you attend SI regularly, you can expect to play games, compete with your classmates, or even play with things like Play-Doh or a Nerf gun. As a result, SI is also a great place to make new friends. Number 9. In addition to attending lecture and meeting with the professor, SI leaders participate in intensive training throughout the semester, so they really understand how to best support your success as a student. They are also observed periodically by both peer and professional mentors to ensure that they are meeting your needs as well as the requirements of the SI model. Number 10. You should attend SI early and often. The more often you go, the more you will benefit. Sessions are held 2 or 3 times weekly, and leaders also hold 1 office hour a week. The schedule can be found at purdue.edu/SI. So what are you waiting for? Check the schedule and find the SI sessions that work for you. We hope to see you at a session soon.
Created using Powtoon.